Hey everybody, LXM PRO, JR Reskovich here. We're gonna take you behind the scenes for our photo shoot to promote the upcoming season. Starts June 1st at Orange Coast College, so check it out. We're here in Orange County taking pictures with some of the premier sports photographers in the country. You know, it's been a long day, but it's a tremendous opportunity for the sport and for LXM Pro. When we found out we'd have the opportunity to hook up with Tim Mantuani and the Sports Shooters organization, it was something we just absolutely could not turn down. This is someone in Tim who's done stuff for Sports Illustrated and had his pictures in Newsweek, and last year shot Calvin Johnson for the Madden cover. To be able to work with such accomplished photographers, it's something we want to use to excite the fans, excite the industry, and ultimately to grow the sport of lacrosse.
So, a little different than my last GQ shoot. We did the cover for December. It was me and Bradley Cooper. They ended up going Bradley. There was some advertising.
What was it like working with Giselle?
You know what's cool about Giselle is she's just a professional. And sometimes you get in those environments, people get a little starstruck. They're like, you know, I saw you play against Towson your freshman year. You had two ground balls. Like, people get a little bit starstruck, and you know, she's obviously married, so like, it was nice that she was able to keep herself professional. And,
relatively.
Yeah, I mean, she gets a little handsy.
We have a great season coming up, 12 stops. We have new stops in Chicago and San Francisco and Dallas, all over the country. So we want to take this as a way to kind of launch our platform and allow the rest of the country to see exactly what it is that we do. All right, thanks for checking in, everybody. Make sure and check out adrln.com for all the upcoming information for the LXM Pro season. We look forward to sharing these pictures with you. It'll be on adrln.com as well as our social media platforms, so make sure to connect with us there.